Chanchal says she is planning to buy a house after 4 to 5 years. She asks where she can invest her money for this duration to get a better return than FDs.
I would say that, you know, as I said earlier, that buying a house is a negotiable decision. You can well buy it after 3 years, you can well buy it after 5 years. There isn't a date on which you must buy. And of course, you should, you know, if you plan to buy it after 3-4 years, then you should be in complete preparedness with your money when you go on the lookout for a house. And so I would say that get aggressive, be, you know, start your investments and make sure that you have 20-30% of your you know, house, the house that you want to buy, that part, 20-30% of that value of that house by way of down payment. Invest in one or two multi-cap fund, that should be good enough. And once you start looking out, you don't necessarily have to prepare for it, but I would say that once you seriously start looking for it, realize your money, because markets are volatile. And exactly, you don't need to do a SWP, you don't need to do a periodic withdrawal as you will do in case of, you know, your retirement, or, you know, accumulating for your retirement, or accumulating for your child's education. But the day you see that you have the down payment worth of your investment value, realize it, liquidate it, put it in a fixed income fund, and then start your lookout more aggressively.